So these are two different Suzukis from my collection. Suzuki Jimny, a true compact SUV by Suzuki, and it is also one of the most capable budget off-roaders. And the second one is the Suzuki Ignis, which looks like an SUV, but it is a front-wheel drive hatchback which can only do soft-roading. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, like, subscribe, share. Thanks for watching.